two, one. We are live. Right, this is Dive Point of View, right? Listen, yeah, I've heard some news that Jefferz, I know you're watching, are back in Bali, like, and basically, you better watch your back, fam. Like, I'll make a deal with you, because I got you banged now, but she's got you sorted out, like. If you want to come back in Bali, you can either join my crew, or I'll make you fuck GD, like, and you don't want that. You were easy enough to dispatch with haste last time. Don't make me dispatch you again. Safe, respect. Not the Jefferz or the packer. Jefferz is back, bro. Listen, Jefferz, I'm telling you, fella, like, you're having a slap. Like, you're gonna end up fucking Judy because you wanna challenge me again, like. You wanna challenge me again. I got Cheese, I got Clayton, I got Jordan, I got a crew, like. You got no one. You got banged by a queer brave. Took your music off you and that. You got banged. And you think you can take me on? Who the fuck do you think you're talking to, like? Who is it that you see, like, right now? Who the fuck do you think you're talking to, brave?
Couldn't come out.
Yeah, it's got to change it. We said it wasn't set up properly.
Nah, Jefferz, hold on. He's gonna fuck Judy, Brev. He's gonna fuck Judy. I'll fucking make him.
He doesn't join us. He will be fucking Judy.
He ain't gonna join us. He's a packer. He's gonna get fucking Judy on top of him, like.
Threatening to beat her up and all?
Probably not. Same category as James, isn't it, Brad?
Yeah,
right. The thing is, though, right, if Jefferz doesn't join us, he will be dispatched again. Yeah. Like, he will get fucked up. So.
The thing is, I've seen Jefferz on the pub the other day. He ain't got a problem with Di. So I don't know what the issue is. So
what the fuck's Di been going on about?
Yeah, but like, I don't, he has got a problem, because I'm his problem, like, he will be fucking Judy, boys, and I'll make sure he fucks Judy.
He doesn't.
Not in a pervert way, like, but he, like, he's...
You think I'm fucking Jeff?
She fucked James.
She fucked James?
Yeah, that was because he beat her up first.
This is the price he pays for fucking the die, like.
What?
That man will be fucking Judy, like.
Listen, this was last year, like. More, we're still going on about this.
I don't even care. He's backing Barry. He's backing Barry. He's fucking. So he's going to be fucking Judy.
I seen him down Spoons the other day and he said he hasn't got a problem with Dive.
Well, he has. I've got a problem with him. That's his problem.
Yeah,
it's like hemorrhoids, bro. It's like hemorrhoids.
What is your problem with him?
I dispatched him once, well, so I don't see what your issue is. You got that?
No, sure. My problem with him is that he's on my territory. He's trying to copy my point of view, right? He's giving her a war edge and the big guns. Like, I run this town.
It's my territory,
you guys. I run this town. Hands down, I'm here. I run this town.
You run this town.
Is that why you got me to dispatch a jet? Because you didn't do it yourself?
And that's why you've got me to provide all of your seeds.
Yeah, but you're my servants. You're my disciples, Brett.
Die, you work for me.
You're my disciples, Brett.
Why ain't anyone's disciple?
And you know I run this town anyway, Die. You get me to come solve all your fucking problems, that's what I'm gonna issue with.
Well, I provide everything. I provide you green, I've got a house on the go. Well, and I'm your disciple.
No, I dispatch a Jeffers. So
I reckon we should even get Jeffers to be a part of us.
You know, Jeffers does need to be a part of
us. He seemed like a good guy.
I don't know what your issue is. You got something to say, Dyke?
I run things in Bali. End of.
You don't?
That prick is gonna fuck you.
Oh, there we go. Muhammad Ahmad Bruce Lee.
He is not joining my crew. Now, drink up. We're leaving.
Dyke, keep going this way. We'll have to dispatch of you.
We're leaving.
Remember, people, that things on Instagram and all this shit, right? People are not perfect. There's a lot of shit going beyond people's lives. Remember that. It's all fun and games, isn't it? It's all fun and games.